Well, new at 6, two hunters are in trouble for killing a bull elk on a private Colorado ranch in Larimer County. The hunters, we're told, are from New York State. Colorado Parks and Wildlife shared this picture after ranchers said they never gave permission to hunt on their property. The men could be banned from hunting anywhere in the country for up to a year. One could also face a $1,500 fine.